this part, we're looking at a sales letter. What's a sales letter for, and how many paragraphs does it have? How do you write each paragraph? And let's look at some examples.